here with us, head detective on the case, Wyatt Snell.
We caught the drunk hillbilly again, and the cop read his Miranda rights correctly this time. Now, we've been holding him captive for 4 months, feeding him nothing but piss-warm beer and crackers.
After consideration, the jury rules
he's been sentenced to death by pine cone.